wrap the gantrylene out of there, and we'll start mixing it.
Simulation training in the hospital and in surgery centers is going to assess a department's ability to react to these rare crises.
You got 36 bottles.
We're meeting the annual requirements for in-service education for managing malignant hyperthermia patients. The simulators have become so sophisticated, and it's such advanced training and rehearsal that it really needs to be brought into the facilities. And these freestanding surgery centers don't have the resources to purchase this equipment.
Okay, charging and clear. Clear. I'm clear. You're clear. Everybody's clear.
Absolutely. Yeah, you can watch a video all day long or read a book, but unless you're actually doing hands-on and can understand the steps, it's definitely important.